got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
I know that precinct inside and out. Midway through third shift?
You were one of those crooked cops.
Not much difference between Fisk and the guys like the mayor. Except one case and a lot of them. So we got stashed in the door. Shock.
So cute when they're incapacitated.
Incoming!
A thing of beauty!
Mind me.
Turn on his radio.
That was no.
Thank you.
reinforcements. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. Not wearing orange. And we're done.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
It's with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Sorry, no entry during the performance. A no-show fee. The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.